Standing between the foggy coast and the Central Valley, Mount Diablo has shady forest habitat and hot, dry chaparral. Its creeks and ponds are surprisingly hospitable to creatures that like wet places, California tiger salamanders, red-legged frogs, western toads, chorus frogs. And yet, it also provides a home for a funny little desert creature with spikes around its head that can hide by shimmying down in the sand, the horned lizard. The grasslands around Mount Diablo are home to the densest population of golden eagles on the planet. In most parts of the United States, golden eagles are rare, but there are 45 nesting pairs in the Mount Diablo region. Habitat that's good for the eagle is also good for lots of other birds of prey, including red-tailed hawks, Swainson's hawks, peregrine falcons, and prairie falcons. Other wildlife is abundant too. Let's ask wildlife columnist Gary Bogue about the rest of the Mount Diablo menagerie.
You would have ground squirrels. Down around where there's human habitation, you would probably see eastern fox squirrels, the reddish squirrel that people normally see in their backyards. You would get gray foxes, opossums, coyotes, raccoons, skunks, striped skunks, and maybe even some spotted skunks, which are a lot smaller. Bobcats, mountain lions, western skinks, northern alligator lizards, fence lizards.
So there's a lot to discover on Mount Diablo. In the next segments, we'll take a closer look at some of the most talked about animals: mountain lions, rattlesnakes, tarantulas, and wild pigs, as well as a plant that everyone should know, poison oak.